Laplace's law is a fundamental principle in physics and physiology, describing the relationship between the pressure, volume, and tension in a spherical or cylindrical object, such as a blood vessel or a balloon. The law is named after Pierre-Simon Laplace, an 18th century French mathematician and astronomer who contributed significantly to the fields of mathematics, statistics, physics, and astronomy. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief explanation of this law. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. In its simplest form, Laplace's law states that the tension on the wall of a spherical object is directly proportional to the internal pressure and the radius of the object, and inversely proportional to the thickness of the wall. Mathematically, it is expressed as the following: where T is the wall tension, P is the internal pressure, R is the radius, and W is the wall thickness. The significance of Laplace's law lies in its wide range of applications across different fields. In cardiovascular medicine, Laplace's law helps in understanding the mechanics of blood vessels and the heart. For example, it explains why the ventricles of the heart thicken in response to increased blood pressure. As the radius of the ventricular chamber increases, so does the wall tension, requiring a thicker wall to withstand the pressure. In the gastrointestinal tract, the law can be applied to understand various conditions, such as dilation of hollow organs and the mechanics of sphincters. It also plays a role in understanding the mechanics of the lungs and airways, particularly in conditions like emphysema, where the alveolar radius is altered. Beyond physiology, Laplace's law is also significant in engineering and materials science. It is used in the design of pressure vessels, pipes, and balloons, where understanding the relationship between pressure, radius, and wall tension is crucial for ensuring structural integrity. But as you can see, Laplace's law is a vital principle that provides a mathematical relationship between pressure, volume, and tension in spherical and cylindrical objects. Its application spans from understanding the mechanics of the human body to the design of engineering structures, illustrating the interdisciplinary nature of scientific principles and their relevance in both natural and artificial systems. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we're not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.